But I know I've been gone for a month, man. But I'm just glad to be back. Run up in that sack. We like it all night, nigga, till he think it's safe. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Cozy Boy Carter coming at y'all with another vlog. So, hey man, I know it indeed has been a while since I vlogged. I'm not gonna lie, I've been really busy, you know, doing my other job, which is for the government or whatever the case may be. But I know I've been gone for a month, man. But I'm just glad to be back, glad to record. Not gonna lie, I kind of like that break. Not really, because I wasn't able to drop vlogs and not be consistent as I want. But then I liked it because, you know, it helps me like think better and grind for y'all, you feel me? Because like when I was out there, like I was just thinking about ideas and how I want to revamp my videos, how I want to turn them up and what I want to do and stuff like that. So that's what I'm gonna do. So right now I am in the process of figuring everything out, but I'm gonna get to it for sure, man. And one thing I want to say, man, I need a cameraman. That's what I need. I need a cameraman. So if there's any cameramans watching this video, or you serious and you really want to work, hey, DM me on Instagram. Cause like I be like, a lot of people be bullshitting. I don't think people want to work. So if you serious, get at me. Like as y'all can see, I'm in the boat. As y'all can see, I'm in that scat pack. Feel me? I know it's been a while since y'all seen Otto, man. But like I said, we outside. It is indeed a beautiful day today, I cannot lie. Y'all can see, well, I probably can't see because my window's too dark. You can tell the difference from here to here. But, like I said, it's a lovely day outside, man. So, the only objective for today is my mama coming in town tonight too, y'all. So, I'm kind of excited about that because I haven't seen her. I haven't seen her in a long time, you feel me? So, I'm very much excited. I'm very much excited to see my mom, you feel me? So, that's gonna be today's objective, but that's not gonna be like the main thing of my day, you feel me? Like, I don't even know what I'm gonna do today, to be honest with you, but I'm gonna do something because I owe y'all a vlog, probably a couple to be real with you, but I gotta get in that mode. And you know, I hope y'all are proud of me, cause I don't know, hey, if you catch what I'm doing right now, then you know I'm in that mode. Cause most people know when I talk, so if you know, you know. But at the end of the day, I ain't gonna lie, I am getting better at vlogging, I'm getting better at recording with this camera. The whole nine, I kinda done played with some features, so now it kinda look different than how I usually had it, you feel me? But, like I said, man, I'm in the process of just getting to the grind, I'm not gonna lie to you, cause a lot of people think they capital P, but they really capital B. And what that means is, they bullshitters, you feel me? Like, I don't like bullshitters. Like people be like, we gonna or you hit him up with a proposal. Nah, bro. Like, either you gonna work or you not, bro. Like, cause like, don't wait till I blow up or don't wait till I get popping. Be like, hey, Cozy, hey Carter, let's. Nah, gotta have that in you now. Like, you gotta have that, and we gotta have that beast in you now. You feel me? Cause it's grind time. Like, we only getting older. We're not getting younger. So I'm not for the waste time waiting on anybody. So like I said, that's why I said it again, like I said in before the video, if you're ready to work, let's work. But don't be bullshitting telling me you're gonna work and you're not gonna work. Nah. Beat it. So also another thing. So if y'all see me turn my head and y'all see the peak pigmentation, that's because I have psoriasis. Later, like a couple videos down, I will be dropping a video about growing up with psoriasis. Now, and if people don't know, I think I explained this in another video. But psoriasis is a skin disease. It's not contagious or nothing, but it's basically like eczema, but it, you know, it's a different form, I guess, whatever, right? But I have psoriasis. So I will be making a video about life, like growing up with psoriasis, because like I said, it's not easy. Like I said, I mean, it's easy now because like I don't give a fuck, and you're either gonna accept it or you're not, you know what I'm saying? You're either gonna fuck with me, or you know what I'm saying? Or you're gonna move around, you feel me? But at the end of the day, I have it, like. So if y'all ever see that, like, it's not weenworms, it's not eczema, it's none of that. It's psoriasis. And I ain't gonna lie, like, one thing about it, one reason I love it is because it makes me unique, you feel me? And with that being said, like, you know what I'm saying, like, when I grow bigger on this YouTube platform, I want to be an advocate for people with psoriasis, you feel me? Because, like I said, I'm living testimony about how it is with psoriasis. And I know other people probably feel the same way, you feel me? So, with that being said, like, I would love to just, like I said, when I grow my platform, just talk to people who have psoriasis, or just be, like I said, an advocate for people who have psoriasis. Like I said, it's not easy. Like, people who got eczema and, I think it's called vitiligo. Yeah, I know what I'm talking about. The skin disease where the skin pigment is on your skin. I think her name Winnie Harlow, something like that. I don't know. But, like I said, man, if y'all ever see that, it's not wingworm, it's not eczema, psoriasis. Like I said, it's normal. A lot of people have, you know. I'd rather have this than be in the hospital, you feel me? I mean, Lord bless anybody that's in the hospital, you know what I'm saying? I hope you pull through, you're fighting that battle. But like I said, me personally, this is not bad. Because, like, I know people probably look at me like, what the fuck is that in your head? Psoriasis, like, I'm just born with it, you feel me? So, it is what it is, you feel me? So, I mean, this is how God made me. I ain't got no choice but accept it, you feel me? So, this is just what it is. But, yeah, it's kind of just a quick update.
We get high, we get fat. Take trips to Miami. Ain't got nothing for no rhino. I got unlimited cheat codes, ay.
Hey, man, so I'm currently on the way to Kel's house. And I ain't gonna lie, man, look at all this damn traffic, man. Like, y'all see that shit? Like, it's traffic way up there. And it's only 3 o'clock, bro. It's only 3 o'clock, bro. Why is it traffic at 3 o'clock? That's what I'm not understanding. Where the hell do all y'all gotta go at 3 o'clock on a Friday? Hey, man. Hey, also, hey, man, who y'all got in that fight? Come and drop this vlog probably tomorrow morning. But who y'all got in the fight? Y'all got Gervonta Davis or Ryan Garcia? I ain't gonna lie, that's gonna be a great fight, man. Hey, how y'all feeling though? Y'all feeling good? Y'all feeling blessed? I ain't gonna lie, man, I feel real good, man. Like I said, I just feel great to just be here, to be vlogging, to be recording, because I know, like, from here is up, you know. So I hope y'all feeling good too. I hope y'all having a great, amazing day. I ain't gonna cow. You know, you gotta speak things to existence, you know, affirmations, you know what I'm saying? Cause right now my words could be empowering somebody, like, damn, like, Cozy just blessed me, or Cozy just asked me how my day was, you know what I'm saying? Like, on some cool stuff, you feel me? So, hey, also, shout out to KND2Cool. He just dropped his video. Too nonchalant, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, I'm gonna put his link in below. Y'all go run that up too. Like I said, my twin just dropped, you know what I'm saying? He doing his thing with the music scene, you feel me? So, you know. And he also got a song called Cozy and Too Cool. And once he release it, I'm gonna play that for y'all. Like, cause, like, I'm gonna have to be in a video when he do it. But, hey, man, that song raw, I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, and it's just basically explaining our childhood, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we really came from nothing to where we at now, like, you know what I'm saying? So, we really make stuff happen. Like I said, I'm really gonna make something shake. You just gotta stay down, you feel me? But, hey, man, like I said, once again, shout out to KND2Cool, man. Y'all go stream Too Nonchalant. So, also, y'all go ahead and run up my boy Views on Scotty Neptune Top 2, you feel me? My boy doing this thing, I ain't gonna lie, like, that man doing numbers, I ain't gonna lie, so, hell yeah, like, y'all go run up Top 2 by Scotty Neptune, that's a banger as well. Shout out to my dogs, man.
We like it all day, so I knock on this top, knock on this top, yeah, guess I'm in the hallway, look at Lil J, do it broad day, running his shit, run up in that sink.
Hey, so what's good, y'all? So I am indeed back, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. So I was just kind of handling some business or whatever. And I'm hungry as hell, man. Like, I'm hungry. Like, have y'all ever been so hungry to where y'all get, like, frustrated because you're so hungry? Like, I know that probably sound crazy, but, like, I'm so hungry. So right now, I'm just probably about to figure out what I'm about to eat. I'm probably about to go to, I feel like I'm in the mood for some chicken. probably about to go to Bush's Chicken. Just give me three pieces of fries, you know what I'm saying? Cause I mean, I was gonna go to Wendy's, get something quick, cause you know, I was gonna try to eat my mom and them. But I'm too hungry, bro. Like, I'm hungry as hell. So, I don't know, let's see. I don't know. I might eat Bush's or Wendy's, but all I know is I'm hungry as hell. Y'all see that Porsche? Let's do that look, Gotti. I see that Porsche right there, man. Hey, y'all, so I ain't gonna lie, man. I don't know if y'all can see, but I ultimately decided to come to Wendy's because it was closer. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I was gonna go to Bush's, but that was probably like a 10-minute drive, and I'm starving. So I'm gonna just get something quick. Like I said, I'm about to get this Wendy's. All right, what's good, YouTube? Here you can see I'm at Topgolf, fam. Mama, say hey.
Hey!
Oh, you got an old soul, bro.
You said what?
I said you got an old soul. Balling with the fam. Y'all see you got that on.
I
go Dior, by the way. Something slight. Balenciaga. Something slight. But yeah, just here chilling with the fam. Get a couple rounds in and golf.
Yeah, you gotta get me. I'm the center of the attention. You gotta get me.
Y'all, watch this. I'm aiming for the green.
Put that one in
the video.
No. Like, last time I was doing good, I ain't gonna go.
Yeah, you going down to the center. Yeah, you
going
to the center.
Oh, okay. Hey. You see it? Hey, I did better the second time. You feel me? Who want to go next? I go again. All right.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. I see my mama going. Boy, that was terrible.
It wasn't no better.
I just give up.
Yeah.
You know what you're doing?
No, that's how I can.
Golf course out there too, you know, play golf. And if we get there, it's been different.
As y'all can see, I came in last place. I don't know how, but I came in last place, y'all. Gotta do better.
It is indeed the next day, and I ain't gonna lie. So yesterday I ain't really applaud that much because like I was like chilling. But I'm gonna end this vlog and I'm gonna restart another vlog that's going to close today. So hope y'all enjoyed this video and I'm back.
Let me apply my signature. God.